Okay, for the next one, you need a glass bottle, a hard-boiled egg, and some matches. So, oops. Light our matches. We're going to drop them inside our bottle and pop our egg on the top. And let's see. So, what happened? Why did an egg that was perfectly happy sitting on the top of the bottle get sucked inside? And in fact, it's been pulled in so well that there's no way I can get it back out now. I'm going to have to chop it up in order to get it back out again. There's no way that's coming out.